Bing. Tito. Mike C.
Hey girl, hey girl.
Peso.
BLB's
rocking it, yes, he is rocking it.
Tito
rocking it, yes, he is rocking it.
Mike C.
Rocking it, yes, he is rocking it.
Peso.
Rocking it, yes, he is rocking it. We're all rocking it, you should be rocking it, rocking it.
Greetings, it's DJ Tunesmith with Stokie Baseball on the Boat Pod. How you doing on this fine Sunday? Hope you can join me for the next 2 hours.
Rockin' it, ha!
old school hip hop with the Fearless Four with Rockin' It on Enjoy Records from 1982. Of course, it was sampled by Kraftwerk. Of course, I meant that they sample Kraftwerk.
Temple, see what's happening. You'll taste the bass flow coming from a zero. Tell me what a sissy know. Funk a lesson is a new flow. Stalking, walking in my big black boots. Living off the earth, eating herbs and fruits. The children await me by the mountain and the river and gather round the fire for the scroll that I deliver. The speak of a house is from the sand to the sky. And devils ever doubt and want to measure how high. Your logic reveals you, your mind can't catch it. Dimensions of a god go far beyond brackets. Coming to my oven, devils coming, you burn. I can always feel a vulture with the strength and black word. You're pissing me off because you swear you're higher level. Back to your cave, get yourself together. Chili and Magilla, chocolate and vanilla. How can polar bears swing on vines with the gorillas, please? Check your reason because there's something amiss. My home is a void, you're drowning in an abyss. I teach your funk code and don't preach a rap rhyme. Harambe to the sun as the mortals ask time.
Grand verbalizer, what time is it?
The funkin' lesson comes, the sundial speaks.
Grand verbalizer, what time is it?
The building of the strong are the lessons of the meek.
Grand verbalizer, what time is it?
My science is deep, my blackness is deep.
How deep?
Deep, deeper than Atlantis, deeper than the seafloor, traveled by the mantis. Your copycats will never know, with you the funk will never flow, but that's another blow. Make your move, thief apprentice, I never step. I'm a tribal move, your master hasn't figured yet. Bring your weapons to my sword and shield. What's the higher level if your shit ain't real? My mystic magic, what you gonna do? Think before you step before the rebel, silly mortal you. I tried to warn you, but your mind won't catch. You're just cookies in my oven, if I wanna burn a bat, you just burn.
Vainglorious, this is protected by the red, the black, and the green with the key, sissy.
Like this, like that, and like that, like this. How dark is the world, how strong is a fist. Originals come from the sand and the sword to the concrete, fighting wars in the street. The day of outrage, history, another page. You lack the word of this, but now there is a brother Jay, the prince of warriors, leading masses. Stomping liver lip, punks playing asses. The damn sissies always stalk for the glory. Sissy bomb is coming, but that's another story. So many people forgot where they came. Disrespect religion, but the living is lame. Black watch, how you living? Blowing the Nile. Teach them many mortals the chimes of a sundial. To the east, teaching gods to be what it was, what it is, and again shall be. What's my mind state if my state ain't black? But Moses, Malcolm, and Huey are back. And a voice to a many going verb to verb. Sit back and take heed, brother, you must learn. Swimming in the books, and the books ain't given. The scales of a black man weighs in the living.
Grand verbalizer, what time is it?
I dwell among the mortals, the time is in the verse.
Grand verbalizer, what time is it?
Positive nature, mortals call it curse.
Grand verbalizer, what time is it?
Shadows in the sunlight, balance in the birth. Tick tock tick, we go sun to moon. Verbalizer speaks, it's a quarter to doom. Self-destruction, it's not a key function. Another bomb to leaders, cause the people keep fronting. But when they realize the body needs head, it's more than what's said when a leader lies dead. Coming to the darkness, path is light. Death meaning life as the pharaohs take flight. Too much degrees for a silly pale thief. You can't define what's direct from the east. God protect me, he selects me. God makes a path so the world respects me. 0 to 9, grandest creator. I pray for those on both sides of equator. Professor X, when will they learn? Once life enters doors, death no return, no return.
This is an invitation to the crossroads. If you dare, sissy. With a key.
Oh, big shout out to Daz. You'll be catch us on the 19th of May. We'll be doing our Diggers Sunday session at the BBE store between 3 p.m. and 9 p.m. There'll be tunes galore. We're broadcasting live on Mixcloud. Feel free to get your shouts in. Bounce.
session so you can stop guessing if this is a gift or a written down memo. See, I am a professional. This is not a demo. In fact, call it a lecture, a visual picture, sort of a poetic and rhythm like mixture. Listen, I'm not dissing, but there's something that you're missing. Maybe you should touch reality. Stop wishing for beats with plenty bass and lyrics set in haste. If its meaning doesn't manifest, put it to rest. I am a poet. You try to show it, yet blow it. It takes concentration for fresh communication, observation. That is to see without speaking. Take off your coat, take notes. I am teaching a class, or rather school, because you need schooling. I am not a king or queen. I'm not ruling. This is an introduction to poetry, a small dedication to those that might know of me. They might know of you, and maybe your gang. But one thing's for sure, neither one of y'all can hang, because yo, I'm like an arrow. And Scott is the crossbow. Say something now. Thought so. You seem to be the type to only understand the annihilation and destruction of the next man. That's not poetry, that is insanity. It's simply fantasy, far from reality. Poetry is the language of imagination. Poetry is a form of positive creation. Difficult, isn't it? The point, you're missing it. Your face is in front of my hand, so I'm kissing it. Like all the others, they just cover while I just smother every single stupid mother. Wait, brother. KRS-One will have to show another MC or self-proclaimed king or queen or gang or crew or solo or team that I mean business. So tell me, what is this? See, I come from the Bronx, so just kiss this. Boogie Down Productions is someone to experiment. The antidote for sucker MCs and they're fearing it. It's self-explanatory, no one's writing for me. The poetry I'm rattling is really not for battling. You will simply say, damn. So this conversation is somewhat hypothetical. Boogie Down Productions attempts to prove something. I say hypothetical because it's only theory, my theory. So take a minute now to hear me. So what's your problem? It seems you want to be KRS-2. From my point of view, backtrack, stop the attack. Cause KRS-One, me simply one KRS. That's it, that's all solo, single, no more, no less. I built up my credential financially and mental. Anytime I rhyme, I request the instrumental. I speak clearly, and that's merely, or should I say a mere, help to my career. I'm really not into fashion or craze, just the one who pays, and how soon I get a raise. You're probably in a daze, acting out of sympathy. Wrote a couple of rhymes and think that you can get with me. But what a pity, I'm rocking New York City, and everywhere else you put the jams on the shelf. You as a manager, it's outspoken. I'm looking at the face, you seem to be hoping that I might stutter, stop, or just mess up. But everything's live, that's why I don't dress up. Blastmaster KRS, a synonym for fresh. I'm the teacher of the class, I do not pass no test. Got DJ Scott or Rock by my side, not in back of me, cause we make up the Boogie Down Production crew. Faculty, get it right. But train yourself not to bite, cause when you bite, you have bitten. When I hear it, that's it. I do not contemplate a battle, cause it really ain't worth it. I'd rather point a pistol at your head and try to burst it.
Get.
I'm teaching poetry.
Get.
I'm teaching poetry.
Respect the women of the world. Remember, you all have love.
each man be a better man with the kindness that we give.
I know we can make it.
I know that we can.
I know darn well we can work it out.
Try.
Oh yes we can, I know we can, yes we can.
Great gosh, you might.
Oh yes we can, I know we can.
Now we gotta take care of all the children, the little children of the world. Cause they're our strongest hope for the future, the little bitty boys and girls. We've got to
make this land a better land than the world in which we live.
And we gotta help each man be a better man with the kindness that we give.
I know we can make it.
I know that we can.
I know darn well we can work it out. Oh yes we can, I know we can. Yes we can. Oh I can't. We if we wanna, yes we can.
I know we can make it work. I know we can make it if we try.
Oh yes we can, I know we can. Yes we can.
Great gosh, you might.
Oh yes we can, I know we can. Oh yes we can, I know we can. Yes we can.
This is an absolutely stunning album by Audrey Powell. She's signed to BBE. She's been doing some live dates in London. She's about to do a tour in the US. Check this album out. The album's called From the Fire. We're developing a bit of an audience outside. Bless them.
Extraordinary victims of
dance is close to mine. And what I feel, I want to feel all the time.
I want you for myself.
I want you for myself.
I don't want no one else.
I don't want no one else.
I do
love you.
Love you.
Big up Lee Scott. Remember, we're live on theboatpod.com. We've got a spanking new website. You must check it out. Of course, you listen to DJ Tunesmith with Stokie Basement. Typically happens on the third Saturday of the month, but today we're on the third Sunday of the month.
Thank you.
Oh, a late night tough guy on the rub. Giving you a bit of after shower funk by the Fantastic Souls. This is the Tom Moulton mix out on KD, which is Kenny Dope's label. It really is a gorgeous 10 inch. It's definitely chilly in London today. But you know what? We're trying to bring some heat. Hope your body's shaking wherever you are at the moment. We'll be right back. Yeah, This Is What It Is by Leifa. Came out a few years back on the Trinity EP. Out on Razor and Tape. Gorgeous yellow vinyl. Perfect for the intermittent sun we're having today.
Feelings for you.
Can't get the thing we had.
No, no, baby.
out there. You're listening to DJ Tunesmith with Stokie Basement on the Boat Pod. You can catch me here third Saturday of each month, typically between 4 p.m. and 6 p.m. Just doing a little Sunday morning to afternoon session just for this month. Of course, check out theboatpod.com. We've got loads of stuff on there. So whet your appetite. Listen back to some of our shows. Get to know some of the other presenters. Follow them on social. Get involved. Wow, just 30 minutes left for the show. Of course, you can listen back on Mixcloud and the Boatpole website. And I think we're actually putting some of these streams up on YouTube too. More info on theboatpod.com. We'll be right back.
Okay, Matt, where is she?
She's not coming. Where is she? Admit it, you've been stood up. We've all been stood up.
Yeah, I have been stood up.
Me neither. I'm saying, that's how to think. You guys.
That's who you hired her, man.
Oh, she exists. I saw her through last week. That's her habitat.
Hey, she is going to be here.
Uh-huh. Where is she, Matt?
All right.
What do you have that I ain't got, man?
Turn around and look.
Excuse me. Oh, Matthew, man. Are you ready?
Hey, I'll talk to you guys later, okay?
Girl, this love you bring lets me know you break it. And this time I'm not keeping score. Cause it's a natural thing that we have your one girl that I don't mind waiting for. Nobody ever made me feel like this through just one kiss. Makes me throw my hands in the air. Hey girl, this is it. Cause there's more to you than meets the eye. You got it all, babe. I tell no lies. Thinking about all the things we do when we're alone. Like holding.
Explain to you, I'm saying.
What you saying?
It's not even like that.
It wasn't like that, but I saw you.
Baby, I don't love her.
You don't love me? You know what? I don't even want to talk to you.
She don't mean nothing to me.
I don't want
to
see your face.
She was just telling me.
I just want to see you walking through that
baby,
door. Baby, ain't nothing else to say.
Why we gotta do it like this? Baby, damn.
Coming home late, it seems you barely beat the sun. Tapping my shoulder, thinking you gonna get you some. Smelling like some fragrance that I don't even wear. So if you want some loving, I suggest you go back there where you came from. Day to day with you, it's always something else. Working my nerve, God knows that I don't deserve what you put me through. Cause I've been so true to you. For you to come at me with another lame excuse. See, I heard it all before. All of your lies, all of your sweet talk. Baby this, baby that. But your lies ain't working now. Now look who's hurting now.
Look who's hurting
I had
now.
To shut you down.
Down.
God, we're almost at the end. Another 5 minutes left. Thanks so much for joining me this afternoon. Remember, I'm back next month. 18th of May. Between 4 p.m. and 6 p.m. Last tune, Melissa Morgan, Fool's Paradise, classic two-step soul from 1986.